In Minnesota, there are more fatal and serious injury crashes in rural areas than big cities. The rural areas have different characteristics. Rural roads have more hills and curves, narrow shoulders, and trees near the travel lanes. At intersections, the line of sight may be inconsistent and obscured by vegetation or roadway skews. Motorists traveling at higher speeds on rural roads and are less likely to be wearing seat belts. All these factors contribute to a higher risk of a crash resulting in serious injuries. In fact, 66% of all fatal crashes in the state happen on rural roads. More than 350 fatal and serious injury right angle crashes happened in a 5-year period from 2010 to 2014. To help reduce fatal and serious injury crashes at rural intersections, the Minnesota Department of Transportation is installing rural intersection conflict warning systems on some high-risk intersections in the state. This intelligent transportation system consists of static and LED warning signs, flashing lights, and vehicle sensors. The sensors, embedded in the roadway, send a signal to the system telling the flashing lights to turn on when traffic is approaching an intersection.
The system gives a real-time warning to a motorist approaching a stop sign that there is traffic on the major road approaching the intersection and that they need to stop and look carefully before they enter traffic.
Motorists on the major road will see a standard entering traffic sign, a when flashing sign, and a flashing light as they approach and pass through the intersection. The signage helps motorists to be alert to the stopped vehicle at the intersection. Motorists on the minor road will see the constantly illuminated LED traffic approaching sign and when flashing sign with dual flashing lights. The signage helps motorists as they approach and stop at the stop sign to look for approaching vehicles. If there is no approaching traffic on the major road, motorists on the minor road will still see the LED traffic approaching sign illuminated. But the flashing lights will be dark since there is no approaching traffic. Drivers should still look and then proceed with caution as they always do when entering any intersection. If motorists don't see the traffic approaching sign displaying the LED message, that means the system is not functioning or that power has been cut off. Motorists are asked to contact MnDOT to have the system restored.
This system reduces serious right angle and T-bone type crashes at rural intersections. Those are very high speed, very dangerous type crashes. So it also reduces personal injuries, property damage crashes, and ultimately saves lives.
In more than 60% of crashes at rural intersections, the driver stops at the stop sign, does not see or recognize the oncoming vehicle, and pulls out in front of the oncoming vehicle, resulting in a crash. This system will help alert drivers to oncoming traffic.
The system's part of the overall state's Toward Zero Death program. The goal of the program is to reduce fatal and serious injury crashes to zero throughout the state. This technology is one way that MnDOT reduces crashes and saves lives.